Welcome back, everyone. As you saw, a very special newsmaker this week. One of our guests is Honor Flight Coordinator Jeff Ballinger, and we are joined just this segment by film director Ken Hickman. And Ken is the one who put together this DVD, None Less Than Heroes, The Honor Flight Story. And Jeff, if I may, let me begin with you about how this came about, from doing the honor flights to, you know, making a DVD, a film, a documentary, however you want to call it.
Sure. As we were going through these honor flights, we thought it would be a real shame not to be able to capture some of the stories that we continue to hear and see on each honor flight. And we thought it's time that we made a movie for two reasons. One, we wanted the World War II veterans to be able to tell their stories for our kids and hopefully someday my grandkids. But also, we wanted an opportunity to sell these movie so we could gather some more funds for more veterans to be able to take other honor flights either across the state of Iowa or nationally. And I got a hold of one of my fraternity brothers, Dean Nolan, who had a connection to Ken Hickman, who's made over 88 films. And voila, here you have Ken Hickman, and just did an excellent job directing this movie.
Well, let me turn it over to Ken and ask you kind of the obvious question. Where do you begin? You've got 6,000 stories, so to speak, a tremendous idea with the honor flights. Where do you start with this, Ken?
That's always a challenge with a documentary, Kevin. You know, with a scripted show, the script is the guide. You know where you're going, what gets shot next, what scene is next. With a documentary, you have no idea. So you know you've got to shoot a lot of footage. And the first step was to talk to Jeff's office and say, well, how many people are going on this next flight? And they said 300. And I knew we couldn't interview 300. And I said, well, do they apply to go on the flight? And they said, yes. And I said, well, could you send me copies of the application so I could look at them? And then they said, yes, but I tell you what, they said, why don't we just send you the applications of those who went overseas? And I said, great, because those are the guys who saw action, and those are the stories we wanted to tell.
How do you come about, you know, limiting this or coming to a focus with it, so to speak?
We got 150 applications, and I split them up between two researchers, and I said, find me the best stories. Uh-huh. And they each called 75 of the vets and used an Olympic scoring system of 8, 9, 10, 10 being the best. And I thought, well, maybe hopefully we'd get 5 or 6 tens. I'd come to Iowa and interview those guys. And we got 31 tens. I have never had an experience like this.
Why is that? Now tell me more about why you say that.
You know, these guys, this has been 65 years for most of them since the war ended, and they still tear up and break down and cry telling the stories. It is the most powerful filmmaking experience I've ever had.
Well, they do have some incredible stories, and you were telling me earlier that you used every single one of the people that you decided to talk to, right? Was it hard to?
Well, they were such great guys. They were so humble and so down to earth, and I thought, you know, they took the time to invite us into their homes to interview them, and they were so gracious to us and so warm and so forthcoming that I wanted to make sure that they all got in, so we ended up all 18 of the vets that we interviewed are in the film. As you know, filmmaking is a team effort, and, you know, I had a great director of photography, and one of the chaps here from KCCI joined us, and his photography was excellent. And
well, I was just going to, I didn't mean to interrupt, but you paused, so I have to, we're almost out of time here, so talk, Jeff, a little bit about where they can get this. It's not expensive, and it's available a lot of places around Iowa.
It'll be sold at both Casey's and Hy-Vee, two very big supporters of the Honor Flight, and it's for $9.95, with 100% of the proceeds going back for future Honor Flights. So that's a great buy. It'd be a great Christmas present. And boy, for less than $10, how do you beat it?
And if people want to know more about it, honorflightfilm.org. Is that correct?
That is correct.
All right.
Check us out.
Jeff Ballinger, Ken Hickman, thank you very much for being with us. We really appreciate, you know, you being here, and we appreciate all of what you've done.
All right. Thank you very much.
All right. That's Newsmaker for this week. Thank you for watching us.
The DVD now available at Casey's and Hy-Vee stores. The price, $9.95.